right, so I say Friday afternoon, Chris texts me, say, "What's up, man?" So we figured out we're going camping on Not Tam Saturday night. No reservations, nothing, we don't have a plan. So, drive up here last night, stop at two campgrounds, usually walk-in campgrounds, but they were booked from like 6:30 a.m. Saturday morning. So close, and it's all too clear. So we say, screw that, we're gonna miss the sunset. So drive up to the top of this ridge up here, get some sunset shots, get some time lapses, meet some fun people. About 9:30, sun's down, it's getting dark. We drive back down to the second campground we went to, looked around one more time, walked out pretty far out on a road to see if we could camp out there, but a lot of rangers down there. So our last option was to camp in a parking lot where there's this other group. So we're like, we're not gonna find anything else. We're gonna camp in this parking lot. So we pitched up a tent in the parking lot, and while we were doing this, like, the rangers were already gone, so we didn't have to pay the fees or anything. So we met up with these cool people like two sites down from us that are playing guitar, just some guys living in San Francisco. Playing guitar, jamming out with those guys for a while. Ranger comes down, 10:45, bitches at us, in our faces. Like, this is irresponsible, this is unlike,
wait, what'd she say?
Oh, no, the amount of people in this group is unacceptable.
Unacceptable, okay. Yeah. We have strict curfew laws starting at 10 o'clock.
I'm gonna have to. Full citation.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to write you.
Come down to the office.
Slept through the night, 4:45, broke down camp, drove up here, got the sunrise. Right, we could dance all night, no money in the bank, but the bank don't buy, come on. Cloud sesh, and now we're just
now we're vlogging within a vlog.
Now we're vlogging within a vlog up here, bro.
Yo. No, I don't want you tomorrow, cause I want you today. When I see you, my troubles seem to all just melt away. We don't have a lot of money, but we have a lot of fun. We go out in the darkness. Hey, so Curtis, what do you what do you have on your arm, bro?
I don't know, bro. This is Larry. He's a lizard. I believe.
I believe.
Where did you find Larry?
On the ground. Good old dirt.
Alright, so we're just chilling here in the parking lot. Gonna post up, make some breakfast. Curtis is making some breakfast potatoes.
Yeah.
I just got your classic granola and milk. About to have some good breakfast. Seasoning time. Oh, yeah. Oh, Monty,